Nathan?
Yeah.
Land ho.
Pretty cool.
Take the wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment to step back and appreciate just how far we've come.
Huh? Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Yeah. Listen, little brother. She will get over it.
And we bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've done this one too many times.
Somehow I imagined it bigger.
Yeah, well, we're definitely in the right place. We'll find us a spot to set ashore.
Well, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island.
Just keep an eye out for anything man-made.
You mean pirate.
Sure.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia. Nathan, up there.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Pirate-made.
Let's find a way up to that tower.
Yeah. Huh. It's a door of some kind. Covering a chamber?
A massive chamber. For storing a bunch of treasure?
No way. Not with his ego. Wherever Avery put the treasure is gonna be the most elaborate place we've seen yet. And it would be well protected, too.
That makes sense. Like an old lookout tower. Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go.
Sam, this way.
This looks promising.
Huh. Some kind of symbol.
Looks like a compass arrow.
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Look down there. It's the same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing, huh?
Come on. Boat's right below us.
Yep. Follow these arrows, see where they go.
Okay.
Sam, let's go.
All right, wait for me. Hey, look, another arrow over there.
Damn it!
Looks like that one's pointing to that cave over there.
Sorry about that. It's a good sign.
Yeah, we're lucky no one ever found this place. Whole thing would be a tourist attraction.
Here we go.
You gotta admit, this is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
Right.
Well, I think it's pretty damn cool.
In business.
Okay, hold on. Just gotta not fall to my death over here.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You got it, flown it, right? So, does this qualify as the most elaborate place we've seen yet?
It's up there.
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Oh, look. The main entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
Gonna need to find another way around.
Hey, Sam, come on, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure.
Go there!
Okay, come on through.
Thank you.
Yeah, sure thing. Jeez. Yeah, there's lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
What do you suppose this place was?
These arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
I wonder how they built that.
Oh, rope bridge up there.
Come on. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Well?
There's a path, but I don't see another way up yet. Hold on.
Sam! You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything? Sam, hey! You still there?
God damn it.
Let's see here. I ruined my marriage. Drove my best friend away. Got two psychos in their army after me. And now my brother's gone missing. Not on the bright side. There's no one around to tell me I'm an idiot.
You're already up here?
Where were you?
It's finding a way to get you up here. All right, just jump across then.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay. That craftsmanship. Nice view.
You didn't hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Shall we?
Yeah, let's.
Anything?
Hang on a sec.
We don't need that. You're already up here. Let's keep going.
There's a path down here.
Great, right behind you. How you doing?
Not this way.
Nice job.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.
Long drop. Did no one find this?
Back at the orphanage. Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did.
That worked out. That is the second biggest cistern I have ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there.
Sam, come around this way.
Holy shit! All right!
Doing okay?
Yeah. Piece of cake.
Jesus. Look at this place.
Something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Okay, let's do this.
Oh, God, this is heavy.
Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back.
Shit. Whoa.
Looks like we got ourselves another trial.
It sure looks like it. Let's see what these do. Oh, okay.
Some impressive engineering here.
Symbols on the spheres don't match the ones on the right. They turn the symbols.
That'll help. Just finish what we started, huh?
Statues.
Pirate captains. There's Bonnie Baldridge, Paul Basra.
I can't remember that guy's name.
So who was this Al-Basra character?
He was a Muggle, one of the soldiers on the Gunsmith.
What's he doing teaming up with Avery?
Stories have it he was taken to be executed, but he got freed during the battle and blew up the Gunsway's gunpowder cache.
Oh, so grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
What about that other guy?
Heard he started as a nobody? Became a fearsome swordsman. Now you just gotta get him into the lights.
Got it.
Here we go again.
What we got?
Let's see. Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq bin Malik, and Christopher Condon.
8 out of 12. Hey, look. Symbols on the ring are constantly rotating.
Jeez.
The Bin Malik guy. Looks Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Same as us. Coming to where the action is.
I think you got it.
Richard Watt, Edward England,
closed.
Sam, look. That's where we're going.
Well, wait a minute. That's only 11 pirates.
We're missing our star pirate.
Uh-huh. It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Okay, where to now? Shit. There's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us.
Oh, that's a long way down. That's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish. Didn't snap. Sweet.
All right, come on down. Boat's down there.
After you, Captain. Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right. I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I just, you know, I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both. There he is. He's talk about larger than life.
Yeah, he's big.
Looks like he's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking through it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out.
Come on, Sam.
Oh, no. Oh, you do the honors. I insist, come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop!
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So?
big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island. No skull.
That's gotta be it. Libertalia.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
Well, I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay.
What?
I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay. Is that our boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
All right, come on, Nate.